the blessings of Durga Ma. We are celebrating Ramnawmi at the end of. So 9 nights Navratri. 9 nights we are celebrating this. What is the 9 nights? We are in 9 places in our existence. We have weakness. We have the ability not to act in the proper way. To think that we need someone else to do something for us. But in Sanatana Dharma we are being taught that we are all part of Supreme Being, Ishvara Anja, Ishvara Anja Jiva Abhinasha. So that quality in us, the Ram that is coming, comes after we realize now in our sadhana, in our puja, in our prayer, that oh Lord, give me the shakti, give me the energy, that is the Durga Ma, in these 9 places to remove from my 5 senses, and that my mind, my buddhi, my chitta aham, mind, intellect, my secret memory, and my ego. Together with 5 senses, these places are dark, they have weakness. We are asking that may the ignorance be removed from our life. May we be filled with your divine energy, O Lord. This is the Shakti, this is the Durga that we are talking about. And then, when this happens in our life, through our sadhana, our tapasya, our puja, our japa, our meditation, all of these things, the many paths, kirtan, bhajan, everyone will choose maybe little different path to do. But when this is done with true dedication and recognition that I have a purpose in this life, O Lord, if I am part of your divine existence, then I must also feel that, I must also experience that. And how will that be? It will be through the experience of the Ram. And what is the Ram? The Ramnavami celebration, the birth of Sri Ram. So it is not the birth of Sri Ram celebration, just as we do a celebration and the next year we will be. And but then again we will start over. Between this time, we will always wait on someone to tell us what to do, someone to remind us what to do, somebody must carry us. No, it is our responsibility as Hindus must be able to be strong, must be dynamic, must be able to do our duty, to be responsible. And that is where to remember in this celebration.